Guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Daryl with Yellow Iron Cowboys, and we are out here on a Friday night.
Let me put my t-shirt on.
We are doing a night shift.
I need to put my t-shirt on.
Oh, there's a half-naked man, and Jim's out there doing a haul road, getting ready for the night. He's got a little solar. Solar lights, garden lights, whatever, lighting up the haul road tonight. And then I have my two tower lights. I got one there and one right there on top of the fill. So I'm getting rigs out of the trailer. Jim's smoothing off the haul road. Hilmer's here, he's got a city truck. Jim got his tracks from CSI finally. We haven't got them on there yet, just got them today. So we'll be putting those on shortly. And we got radios all over the place. I gotta get some rigs out. And then we'll get back at this video and get things set up more. Talk to you then. Bye. Trip onto the trailer.
Here we go, the 6015 on the big blue trailer. Yeehaw!
The
rear wheel's up in the air.
Back wheels are off the ground.
Man, this hill is not hard.
It just fits on there.
It's not hard, but you had to make some special car for that. Those landing legs are not very far off the ground.
Yeah. I kind of wonder where to put it on here. Maybe. I don't know.
Too much weight there in front.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
This way?
Yeah. See?
Yeah. I don't know. I've never loaded this tractor on here before. I'll have to tow it and see what happens. You know, because we're not on level ground here. It's kind of bumpy. So.
Well, and you could always raise that gooseneck.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I could do that, too. That's right. Yeah. Well, it's pinched all the way down. It's as high as it'll go.
Okay.
So, unless the other way makes it go higher. The other way would make it go higher, wouldn't it? Out. I don't know. I'm not a truck driver. No, it ain't doing nothing, is it? Okay, it ain't doing nothing. It ain't changing nothing. Okay, let me try it. On the radio. Oh, we forgot the dolly. That's why.
We
forgot the dolly on there. That's what doesn't look right. Told you I'm not a truck driver.
So the essential part that got forgotten is over here.
Yeah. We're gonna get
so
it.
So now.
We're gonna get it over here.
Get it over here.
Open. There.
There. That gave you a lot more height on the landing leg.
That look better?
Yeah, that looks better.
Okay. Okay. We're gonna get her.
All kinds of things show up for the night shift. We even have tracked vehicles. We may have snow tonight.
Yeah.
And here we go, reloading. And there go the wheels up in the air. There go the wheels back down on the ground. Oh yeah.
Better?
Much better.
Okay.
Will you be able to get your ramps up?
I think so. Yeah. One. Two. Get the radio off there.
And the 6015 is loaded. That baby is... just barely on that.
Down for a bit here. Take it for a little spin before dark here.
Bucket sits right between the ramps. Looks like it was made for it.
Okay. So far we're pulling the old Zetros power truck.
Right through the grassy field, coming up on the bridge, quite the load. I'm sure it exceeds the OSHA limit for weight on the bridge.
A little bit.
Oh, landing leg on the bump on this side. You're not going to clear.
Too wide?
Yeah. It's actually hitting on that bump.
Okay. Too wide now.
Yeah, it's too wide.
You ever tried to back one of these up?
Oh.
Oh my God. As you can see, I'm getting kind of off.
There you go. There you go.
Cattywampus in a hurry.
You want to deliver that down in the pit?
No. Get out of there. I'm just going to go around this way, around the pit.
Zetros power. Look at that. All 10 wheels just digging, digging, digging.
That should be pretty hard right here.
It just needs a lots of traction.
Yeah. It's really bones on top. Spinning. Pavement or something hard. It's all right. Like right here, it's real hard. It's stuck right there on that hump.
This is strictly concrete
parking lot type stuff.
Level ground stuff, yeah. It's pulling it okay though.
Yeah, it's just a matter of traction. That's quite the load.
It is a load, boy. I'll tell you, 120 pounds on the tractor.
Oh, the gopher mounds got him. Oh, that's going to be fun to figure out.
I couldn't see those from way over there. I wouldn't have went that way. Oh, God, I'm way buried.
Got past the gopher mounds.
We'll help them. Oh God. Well, I've been wondering if it'll go on that trailer to pull. Now I know.
Now you can see the need for that
Hemet,
that 8x8 drive.
Yeah, that stuff you talked about. We'll fix her up. I'll come out here every day in a week. Work on it.
I'm gonna shove.
Okay, there we go. Got both axles locked up on that dude.
So all this time I did not have that on.
Oh, that's not recording then. That's recording now.
Josh, you're doing a marvelous job.
When it says,
Dad's not too good at camera work.
When it says REC, it's recording.
Okay, now I'm recording.
He didn't know what to say on this.
I'm on the skipping.
Okay.
All right, park it. Bring it over by my chair. Come by the office and get your check.
Oh!
Never mind, you're not getting a check.
Oh,
you're
no!
Not getting a check now.
Water truck down. Oh!
REC, baby.
set it up here. Let's get this. Here.
You gotta watch out those lights. Just right there, and it just almost like a glare.
Let's see. Let's get this
calm down.
Try to get Hilmer in here a little bit. Here we go. Try that.
Let's go with the lantern. City truck. On your heels.
Thank you.
sign pretty good. It has all the lights on it, everything. A little bit there running. I ran a little more. I climbed that one hill, no problem. But when it's loose, man, it says you get up there and you just start spinning, lose traction.
I'm going to try and keep some of those
things. Yeah. Yeah. That thing's kind of fun, right, climbing around with the tracks on it.
Yeah.
Anyway, I don't get out and knock it off.
Very, very nice out here this evening, guys. It's been a really, really just comfortable out here. I mean, it's like, wow. I love it. So we're gonna wrap the video up. Let's see here. We're gonna call it a day. Billy's on his way over to his truck. This thing's kind of blurry, huh? Must be a night thing. Anyway, we're gonna wrap the video up. And we will, I don't know, next Tuesday's supposed to be over 100. So I don't know if we come out here, it'll only be till probably noon. And we'll probably dig till only noon or so. Because it's just gonna be too damn hot to be out here. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope this video turns out. Here comes Jimmy. Here's Jim, if you can make him out. Anyway, catch you later, guys. Thanks again for watching. Again, like I said, get out there and have some fun with some RCs like we do. And enjoy. Till then, bye.